Alright guys, welcome back to Call of Duty World War II campaign. This dude got ammo.
Heads up, Daniels.
So let's grab that. We got our grease gun here and we are ready to go. Yes.
Cannons up the road. When we get
to the
farmhouse, be ready to engage.
When we get to the farmhouse, be ready to engage. Oh, he's on fire. That's not good. We hit that guy. Oh, snap. There's a bunch over there. Man, iron sights on a lot of these World War II guns. Not the best. Oh, the car. What a great start. What a wonderful start to the episode. Yes.
Move fast.
Alright, maybe we cut up this way this time. Stay away from the car. Holy. Holy krauts. Oh, there's a guy there. Alright. Well, let's just kinda. Ow. Stop shooting around the corner, cheater! There we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Defend the position. Alright. Let's get up there. Take this. Whoa, whoa, hey, ho, ho. This upper level is not doing well for my boys. Alright, MG Nest is taken out. Oh, Lord. Oh, there's a reload. Okay. That makes sense. I was just looking for an overheat, and then I noticed there's actually ammo. Duh. Oh my lord. I'm gonna shoot these cars, get them on fire, hope the explosions. Okay, are they gonna blow up? Are they gonna blow up? I could really use you guys blowing up anytime now. I'm gonna jump off this, because. No. Alright, let's just chuck some nades.
Lob it a grenade!
Pop a first aid. Get back on the MG 42. Oh my. Oh my. That's our tank. We good now. Yeah. Yeah.
Alright.
Daniel's got it. I want to do it. Wait, what? There we go. I was just here, man. Nothing like a helmet full of explosives. Am I right, Daniels?
Fire the hole!
Wait, am I Daniels? I'm Daniels. I knew that. Oh, I was a little too close to that, probably.
All right, fellas. Rally on me to the assembly point. Heads up, Daniels.
That was a good snag. If I do say so myself. That was a good snag.
Need a casualty report.
I'll need a casualty report.
We lost so many.
But we took the beach.
Paid a damn high price.
Daniel.
That's my boy.
Man, I thought I'd seen everything.
He gonna be all right?
Yeah.
That's my boy.
Keeped him up pretty good.
Should have stayed on the boat.
Well, now he tells us.
Hey, what you did back there, I owe you.
I'd say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end?
To the end.
To the end.
Beachhead secured. We'll bivouac at the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the bloody first. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
And no shit, Sherlock. I've seen a map before, asshole.
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted.
Thanks, sir.
You'll be all right, son.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Of course, I will.
We're a long way from desert,
boy. I don't know who the hell decided this was the best way to retake Europe, but I'll guarantee you one thing. They weren't on the beach with us this morning.
That's true. All right. So that is mission completo. Probably would have finished that in the first episode if I realized it was literally, like, what, 3 more minutes of gameplay? That's alright, because we're moving on to the Operation Cobra. Yeah.
It's 7 weeks since D-Day. To break out of Normandy, we're pushing inland to secure Marigny. That's how we'll control the roadways and plow across France to Paris. Liberation's coming soon.
Liberation's coming soon, boys. Operation Cobra.
Me and the fellas, I'd say we're doing pretty good. Not good enough for Pearson, but nothing is. Maybe I'll get home by Christmas with a couple medals on my chest. But first, we gotta take Marigny.
Schmeling versus LaMotta.
Schmeling would have KO'd LaMotta.
No way. And Schmeling's a Nazi. I'd shoot him in a heartbeat.
They made him their poster boy. That guy didn't have a choice.
We all got a choice.
You know, Nietzsche said there was only
That's enough mouth. All right. What about Lewis versus Sugar Ray Robinson?
If we're talking 1938, Lewis Robinson wins hands down.
Hey.
Look who came back for more.
I thought you were out another week.
Not after I heard a bunch of tough SOBs were about to take Marigny.
Yeah, well, playbook's working. At this rate, we'll be home by Christmas. Don't just stand there. Let's see.
All right. Not bad, eh?
Ooh.
Yeah, I've seen worse.
Glad to have you back, Private.
Good to be back, sir.
All right, fellas. We got a unique opportunity here. This is our chance to break out of Normandy. It won't be easy. The hedgerows are heavily defended. We got reports of crowd armor in the area. But if we can hold and secure Marigny, we own the roadways. And if Zussman can take a knife in the gut and come out swinging, I like our odds just fine.
I always bet on a winner, sir.
For Turner, shielding us is his noble calling.
Let's move.
The war just has a habit of getting in the way.
That's a lot of aeroplanes.
All right, first platoon, we're rolling out. Let's go. Let's go.
Get, hey, move. Okay, all right. No, don't. Okay, all right. Yep, okay. My bad. Why'd that guy look so mad? Jazer.
Hey. You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word. That don't mean shit to me. So you're good, huh?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
You got guts, Private. I just don't want to see him.
Tanks rolling!
He's like, owie.
Hang on
owie.
Tight, boys. It's gonna get rough. What else is new?
I think Pearson likes you.
Like a lion likes a steak.
Let's go, let's go!
We out here.
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
I feel like this isn't gonna be a leisurely tank ride. Like something bad may go down.
Not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always writing you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friends there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. No, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. All almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. But Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I'd kill for? Decent grub.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Shit on a shingle's so good.
How about barbecue, eh?
They never stood a chance.
I'm guessing no to the open casket.
Yeah, that's somebody's son.
It's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like.
Don't forget about their inventions. You got the printing press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me.
You guys hear that?
Uh-oh.
It's headed this way.
Stukas, inbound.
Jeez, Lord.
Me out of that. Clear the tanks.
Damn, girl.
We'll circle around. Move.
Let's go.
We have to protect our Shermans. That's Blackfire in the distance. We're going to capture one of their AA guns to bring down those Stukas.
Oh, hell yeah.
MG's in the barn.
Shit, everyone down. You got to hit those MG's. We need beats to flank them left and right. Go, go, go.
Oh, shit. Dead as hell, bro.
Target's on the second floor.
Got him. Got him. Oh, shit. Ah. See if this shakes things up a bit. Whoops, that one bounced back a little. I am so sorry. Oh my. Okay, Lord Jazer. I didn't realize there's so many damn people in here. I looked alive as hell. Alright, I'm just gonna push in. Ah! Ah! Bro. Hey, bitch, where'd you go? Ow! Oh, we were about to die.
Clear! Barn secure!
Push into the field! We need to rally with our tanks!
Spread out!
We in the field, bro. Oh, shice and poofing. There's a bunch of dudes. He dead. God damn it. No waffle ammo, damn it.
Down!
You two, secure those prisoners.
Daniel,
keep us moving.
We don't take prisoners. I kind of feel bad about that now. Will he give me waffle ammo or just like? Yeah. Okay. Cool.
There's the black gun. Get close.
Ah no.
Guys are killing our tanks. Armor needs our support. We're gonna take the AA gun behind that tree line.
Toss it out a grenade.
Saw this. Give me that watch. Pop, 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 pop.
There's the AA gun. Let's clean up these crowds and help our tanks out.
Ow. Yeah, boy. Oh, those are... I'm an idiot. Those are allies. Give me that med kit. Give me that flat gun. This is gonna be fun. Let's shoot down some planes.
You gotta take them down. Here they come. 1 o'clock.
Might want to leave my target a little bit, huh?
Got one. Good. Keep firing.
I think that's a little out of range.
Nice shot, Daniels.
Any moss?
Crowds don't know what's happening. Boy, coming in.
Are those our tanks? Okay, yeah. Oh no.
Direct hit. Direct hit. Target destroyed. They're on to us.
Stuka's attacking our position.
It's going down.
Get the hell out of here.
Coming in high. Direct hit.
Pop, pop, pop.
Get in. Target destroyed.
Damn.
Not yet.
All that falling plane debris sounds pretty dangerous. Clock.
There's too many. Stay
strong. 9 o'clock high, just like he said.
Up top.
Hit him, Daniel.
There's just so damn many.
That's all of them. Good job, Daniels.
I did it.
Hey, Perez.
Hey, Perez. You okay?
They got my buddy Mills in the ambush. We hit them back hard. The holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead.
Those are big shells.
All right, Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez.
Yes, sir.
Daniel, Sussman, you're with me. Come on.
Here we go. Give me all that ammos. Oh, hell, I just remembered I made coffee. You guys do that? I have a really bad habit of making a cup of coffee, and then I'm like, well, it's too hot to drink right away. So I'm like letting it chill.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten
that
flat
gun soon. And then like an hour later, I'm like, oh, shit.
Blame yourself.
I made coffee. Sometimes like 3 hours later, and I just have a cold-ass cup of coffee sitting there.
This is a war crime.
Over here! We've got a vantage point! Get out your binoculars! There's Perez and his boys. We're heading right into hell.
I see that.
We gotta hit those pack operators hard.
God, Lord.
Everyone
mortars? Oh, just regular arms fire? Well, that's boring. This would have been a really cool time to be like, hey, check out these mortars.
Call them out!
Oh. L3 for focus? Oh, it's like slow-mo? What? Oh, sniper. Didn't even notice that. Yeah, let's take the M1 Grand out. Can I have that slow-mo thing again? Why is my breath so shaky? There we go. Collateral! Missed that shot. Alright, let's take these fuckers out.
There's one more!
Damn it. Stop shooting me, douche.
Those TAC-38 crews are down. Our tanks are moving up. Let me break up the rest of the crops in the trenches.
Oh, I missed. How'd that miss? Oh, God, Lord.
All right. Clear. Watch out. Friendly tanks coming over the trenches.
Oh.
Another enemy position just
stack up behind one of the tanks. I think we'll take this one.
Fall in.
Let's put these rhinos to good use. All tanks forward.
MG42.
Steaming. Of course they got MG42s.
Use the tanks for cover.
We got trucks running out of the trenches.
Take out as many of these machine gun nests as I can. Ow. Okay, okay.
Gunner, target that MG42 nest. Shit. Right side. Fire!
Oh god. Oh, we're hurting. Oh, we're hurting.
Clear! Cease fire! Cease fire! Keep pushing! More Germans behind this ridge!
The Germans are retreating!
Ha! Look at them run! That's right, Fritz! We're coming for you!
Keep moving! Keep pushing forward! Moving in from the southeast!
Moving in from the southeast!
Are down. Get the high ground and take out the PAC-38 crews.
All right.
Daniels, move to one of those barns. Take up a sniping position.
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm out of. They all dead? I think they're all dead. Ow, ow. Where'd that come from? What the f- What? Was he there the whole time? Am I that blind? Alright. Boxes are you talking about, dude? Hey, I need some of that good, dog.
Sergeant, call him out!
Hit the ammo boxes, Daniel!
Ow. Dude, why is my breath so shaky? I don't get it. Hold and focus.
Destroy those boxes.
I heard you about the boxes, bruh. Ow. Oh my god, this motherfucker says ammo boxes one more time. Those ammo boxes?
Aim for those ammo boxes, Daniel!
Oh my god, dude.
Daniels, destroy those boxes!
I figured the gas tank that I shot will destroy whatever ammo boxes he's talking about. I don't see these ammo. Okay. I don't see these fucking ammo boxes he's talking about. What I thought was I shot and nothing happened.
Eyes on three packs, Daniel.
We got more coffee.
Aim for the ammo boxes.
So we're good. Here we go. All right, ammo boxes.
Aim for the ammo boxes, Daniels. Aim for the ammo boxes.
Shut up! Jesus Lord. What'd he say? Two more? So where are the others? So that was what I was supposed to destroy.
Target those ammo boxes.
I wonder what I took fire from. I took fire from like that barn when I jumped down there.
Aim for those ammo boxes, Daniel.
Shut the hell up. Oh my god.
Hit the ammo boxes, Daniel.
I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Call them out! Get back from the east!
Oh, they're up higher.
Alright, two packs down, one to go!
Man, I missed. Where's the other one? There we go.
Bad shot,
Jesus Christ, I had tunnel vision because some fucking idiot wouldn't quit yelling in my ear. That's what I'm gonna blame it on. I'm gonna blame it on him. Holy shit. I don't have any grenades. Not good. Aim for the ammo boxes. That shit's gonna be forever burned into my goddamn mind.
Clear those trenches. Roger that. Everyone move up and clear those trenches.
Why does it show the enemies highlighted too? That's annoying. Or the dead ones. That's a little confusing. Oh my, what the? L2. What? I L2'd, but nothing happened.
Hey, it's Garner. They're all right.
Look at the gyps. These are pretty gyps.
Lieutenant.
Hold on. CO approaching.
Uh-oh. Our commanding officer is here.
All right. Listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
And women.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner.
Yes, sir.
We gotta take a load of poontang to the boys.
We can take the jeeps, so we're gonna need armored support.
All right, that's the plan. Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th. Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move!
All right, snap to it! Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go!
Oh, we get to actually drive the jeep? Yes.
Hey, which way to Marinier?
What the hell is that?
Follow this road to the next village over.
It's at the bottom. Go and get that.
Big turn coming! Go easy! The road splits up ahead!
Bitch, I'm good. There's
you
a ramp.
Out,
oh, hell yeah.
They'll run right on top of Charlie Company. You gotta get there first. Swing left!
I do not understand the slider thing at the moment.
Look out! Daniel Sprouts up ahead! Keep going!
I'm gonna run the asses over.
Right.
Aw, it wouldn't let me.
Got it! Watch out! Close one!
Taking fire! Need reinforcements!
Over
there! Pinned down!
Floor in!
Which way?
Ah, straight! Go straight!
Can't hold them much longer!
Thanks for your super delayed response, man. I appreciate. Oh god. Highly unnecessary and dangerous.
Can't hold them much longer.
Charlie's counting on us.
Charlie.
Rose blood.
Yeah.
There's an opening. Hold on. Enemy troops. The
hell out
of the run.
God damn, there's a lot.
Straight ahead, take him out. Almost there, hang on.
Charlie, holy lord.
They're all over the house. Horn coming in. There's been left. Don't let up. That's all you got.
Rat, rat, raggy.
I'm getting all the. I'm on it, enemy chief. Rat chief, get ahead.
Can't hold them much longer.
Charlie's counting on that.
Damn, they all done.
Road blocked.
Okay.
There's an opening. Hold on. Enemy troop, out of the run.
There we go. Spraying them all down, brother. So
out.
Hard.
Almost there, hang on.
So bumpy.
They're all over the house. Boy, coming in. Circling left. Don't let up. That's all you got.
Damn it.
Meeting like this.
Don't you be going soft on me, Murphy.
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. It looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant?
Yeah.
Isn't half the crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Can we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sir. He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is gonna hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride. Rest up, boys. We take Marinier at first light.
Sounds like we get some meringue on a pie or something.
I'm fighting alongside Zussman again. He's holding up all right, considering we just blasted through miles of hedgerows. You'd think Pearson might go a little easier on him. You'd be wrong.
Well, there we go, ladies and gentlemen. Operation Meringue, or Cobra, rather, down. Now we go on to Stronghold.